The dates, the 21st of April 2012, and Real Madrid have matched Barcelona in a heated El Clásico. The games tied all square at 1-1, and the hopes of Real Madrid rest on one man and one man only. If he scores a goal, it won't just be a win, but one of the most iconic games in El Clásico history.